When I started here, we used to pay everything manually. We actually had a clerk typist that would type out the checks every single day.
When there's main breaks, everybody plays a part in it. They'll call us, they'll need job numbers, and the job numbers have to be in the system because the warehouse is going to have to issue inventory to the guys out there. Payroll has to be in the system because the guys need to be able to charge their payroll to that project. The vehicles, everything comes down to, in my opinion, accounting. We play a major part. We're not getting our hands dirty out there, but we're taking care of business in here.
I like that it's black and white. It's either right or it's wrong. And that kind of, I kind of thrive on that pressure.